Welcome to the Baloo and Croo After Party. Guess I should have put part one on there, but...
Oh, well.
So let's go down to the stage and see what's going on. Great job, Baloo! Thank you, Terry. Good as always. Yeah, Jason here. And, didn't you all have a minor parody on that first album? Well, more of a play on words. Maybe when you cue it up. Yeah, we'd love to hear. Okay, Diane. Here's a very rare parody I did to the song Higher and Higher for him. I hope you can catch it in the chorus. It's lifted me higher than ever it lifted before. It's me up, it's my desire, and it's forevermore. I say your love is lifted me, love is lifted me, lifted me higher and higher. Say your love is lifting me, love is lifting me higher for higher.
Love your love is lifting me. Love
It's like they lifted me higher for higher. They were like, it's lifting me higher. You know, all Baloo has to say is, I still think Hire for Hire's a stupid name for an airline delivery company. But it worked and it still works. Nowadays, Hire for Hire is operated by Diane and Eddie Cunningham. Strange little plot twist there, letting one of Theory's kids fall in love with one of Rebecca and Baloo's cubs. And they weren't the only pair. Jill and Ryan have interest in being the second generation of Baloo and Croo singers, changing or fusing the groups together into the Empire. But Baloo and Croo had three other albums prior to the merger. The grand reopening of Club Wild was recorded in 2007 to us. Fume of the Sky was actually burned to disc. That was released in 2009 to us. Soaring Beyond What We See was just roughly planned out like so many of our other albums, but after seeing how easy it was for me to directly digitate the parts of Louis Part 3, I might actually start doing that to the albums that were roughly planned. Anyway, Soaring Beyond was recorded in 2032. That would be 2012 to us. And the mentioned Empire and Croo, Three Groups and One album was recorded and or started releasing from it in 2034, 2014 to us. But they didn't get a chance to fully release everything from it due to the chart's sudden end last year. So, I hope you all stick around for Baloo and Croo's Part 2 whenever I get a chance to work on that, record it, whatever. I'll throw in some encores. You'll hear more. Or I probably have How Great Thou Art being there. But I'm not sure what else. They've had so many good danceable songs. It's hard to really pick their greatest hits for you all. And upcoming, you know, it's so warm out there. I'm halfway tempted to try to take that portable tape player and my computer outside and try to do an entire future album outdoors. What do you all think of that idea? We'll just have to see if it really goes over. So, good night.